An Oak Creek man accused of planting a hidden camera in his friend's bathroom will spend the next year in prison. Only on 12 News, Caroline Leiters reports on an emotional morning in court for both families affected by his crime.
Sean Komorowski came to court asking the judge for probation, not prison.
If I could take the pain away, believe me, I would.
He admitted to the crime. He bought this camera clock radio at a Sharper Image store and for more than a year collected the video images it captured from his best friend's bathroom. Komorowski's parents begged the judge for leniency, saying since childhood, Sean's been teased and tormented because of his physical disabilities. His mom told the court the same disabilities that made him a target in school would make him a target in prison.
The world is a cruel place. I don't want to imagine what it would be like for him being behind prison walls.
But his victim said prison is where he belongs, that this camera violated their privacy and took away any sense of security they had. In the end, Judge Joseph Donald agreed.
This court finds that the probation recommendation would unduly depreciate the serious nature of this offense.
He sentenced Komorowski to a year in prison. His family devastated, saying he needs help. His victims, who didn't want to be on camera, were relieved.
He was sentenced to prison time, and that made me feel, that's going to make me feel a little bit safer in my home.
At the Milwaukee County Courthouse, Caroline Leiters, WISN 12 News.
Komorowski was the best man in the victim's wedding and had been friends with them for more than a decade. Even though he did plead guilty, he never said why he committed the crime.